I had the real great pleasure of participating to the Pharma Logistics Africa. I must say that I was very surprised and positively surprised of that event, a virtual event that made you feel as if you were into a conference room, exhibition hall. The platform was actually very, very interesting. It felt really whereby you're able to network, connect with people with a lot of professionalism, great expertise as well in terms of the speakers, the presentations, the topics. And I didn't know really what to expect getting into that event, but I definitely would recommend colleagues and my peer colleagues as well in the future. I think one of the interesting part of it was the ability to have those one-to-one meetings as well that were organized by within the platform by the organizer. So it really allows that connection with those experts and allowing really to exchange, even though virtual, in the meantime, while we wait for the face-to-face and meeting in person. So really, I really enjoyed and I'm looking forward to eventually participate in the future in such event because of its real great contribution as well to those connections and network.